Ongay-Perez, representing Streatham.
Representing Streatham, Ashlie Slatter and Ongay-Perez.
This is my recital. I think it's very vital to rock
around.
That's right.
On top.
Here we go. It's tricky to rock around. To rock around. That's right. On time. It's tricky. It's tricky. 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 It's tricky to rock around. To rock around. That's right. On time. It's tricky.
This little girlie, her hair was kinda curly. Went to her house and bust her out. I had to leave real early.
These girls are really sleazy. All they just say is please me. Or spend some time and rock a rhyme. I said it's not that easy.
It's tricky to rock around, to rock around. That's right, on time is tricky.
How is it, Dave?
It's tricky,
tricky, tricky.
It's tricky to rock around,
rock around.
That's right, on time is tricky.
That was super, super energetic and enjoyable to watch. Yeah, these two just have absolute bags of energy. And I think the 80s style really, really suits their skating style.
Thank you.
Yeah, really, really enjoyed that.
They're always both so entertaining to watch, to see them just be able to like completely almost like let go and really give it 110% was amazing.
Mm-hmm. No, I'm imagining that's a super, super tiring rhythm dance because they were going at high intensity that whole time. There was no slow piece of music to break it down. Just a lot of energy and fast skating. Yeah, so that was a nice little transition going into the no-touch step sequence. I really liked their use of touching the ice in this no-touch step sequence. They might just be showing it here. It's a rule this year that you can touch the ice with any part of your body, so you can see the slide here. That was really nice. Kind of almost like a breakdancing, not to breakdancing maybe?
This is really
lift,
cool.
Yeah. I think it's super impressive how high he gets his leg here. I think a lot of times when we see a 1 foot stationary lift, it's quite a low free leg for the man. That was very, very high. Little stumble there, but not too noticeable. Impressive putting their twizzles right at the end of the program. I always felt that I needed my twizzles out of the way early, so super impressive for them that they still had enough energy to execute a really clean set of twizzles right at the end there. And you can see the expression on their faces, really, really nice. And she's looking like she stepped right out of the 80s.
Yes. I also like the way with it, she's done her hair is when she's moving fast, it like properly like blows back in my face. It's amazing. Okay, let's see how they're done today. So 62.79 for Ashlie and Atul. They should be very, very pleased with that.
Yes. Amazing.
So our next skaters on the ice, representing British ice skating, we've got Luke.